Hello everyone, I'm Ernest Thiel from TRIOTECH. Today we're in San Francisco. We're doing something new for us. In the past we've done simulators, we've done interactive dark rides, we've done many different attractions, but the first time we're venturing into the film world. So we're working with a crew from Los Angeles and Toronto. We're using helicopters, we're using drones, and basically we're doing a flying movie above and around San Francisco with actors, with extras.
My name is Eric Maradi. I'm a creative director at TRIOTECH. We're today in San Francisco to shoot our next attraction. It's going to be about a chase for love, because it's a love story. It's a love story, an adventure story, and also loaded with action. It's going to happen in the main hotspot in San Francisco, here today in Castro, in the Chinese neighborhood, all around, of course, the Golden Gate and all the very highly emblematic places of the city. But everybody's on set, it's very professional, and we're having a blast.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is John Alter. I'm one of the people bringing you the Flyer San Francisco to Pier 39 later in 2017. What a beautiful spot with the Golden Gate Bridge and our rocket boat. We wanted to come up with a ride that included some of those great scenes. We did so, and so we'll be going on the rocket boat in just a few minutes. Back in port, we had a great day of shooting with the drones. Some of the seagulls tried to attack the drone while it was up in the air. That was really pretty cool. But we got some great shots of the rocket boat, got some great turns. We even heard them screaming on the rocket boat as they were going along, so it should make for a great ride.
Pascal Lefebvre, project manager in TRIOTECH, where I'm really excited. We're now in San Francisco to film our next attraction, the Flyer, that's going to open at Pier 39. And it's a new challenge for me, but for the company as well, as we're developing really a new attraction that's going to be really thrilling. So for me, it's really bringing everything that I know together. So on the engineering side, but also all the creation and the creativity about the film and the product itself.
In 2012, TRIOTECH opened the 7D experience at the end of the pier. 2017, we're going to open the Flyer San Francisco. The Flyer will be right behind me in an ancient theater that was on the pier. It's going to be a two-story structure with a flying simulation cinema, motion seats, large screen, wind effects, all sorts of effects. And the story is going to be in and around San Francisco. It's going to be an adventure that lasts 6 minutes, a great attraction that's going to open this summer, 2017, on Pier 39.